you may see some little cutouts in the road that look similar to this. And this is actually a sensor in the road that connects wirelessly to this intersection. And as vehicles travel over it in this through lane, it puts in a call for them to get the green light. That's pretty awesome.